The group PEN America has announced it'll honor two imprisoned Reuters journalists, Wallon and Kyo Soo, with this year's Freedom to Write Award. The two have been jailed in Burma after investigating a massacre committed by the Burmese military against Rohingya Muslims in the village of Indin in northern Burma. They appeared in court earlier today in Burma after having been charged with violating Burma's Official Secrets Act. Later in the broadcast, we'll go to Burma for more.